the rise and fall of the MBA. Number 3. If you're not already elite, you won't get your payday at the end of the MBA. The whole point of the MBA is to increase your earnings in a shorter period of time than your non-MBA colleagues. That's why MBAs are especially attractive historically to groups in the US who need that extra competitive edge to get ahead. But the reality is that getting an MBA only bumps your salary if you're graduating from a top MBA program. Breaking down the numbers, in 2020, Stanford's MBA program was number 1 in the US. It leads to an average salary and bonus of $176,000, according to US News. Cha-ching! In stark contrast, MBA programs that ranked at the bottom fourth of the US News and Report lists only averaged about $52,339. If you enjoyed this YouTube short, click that subscribe button and check out the full video right here on Company Insight.